Hello everybody, welcome back to Jeopardy! In the last episode, we won over $100,000! So hopefully we can do that again this game! I don't know what our free game total is, so I'll probably calculate it later on. Anyway, let's start! Last match. You guys are okay.
Let's welcome today's contestants.
20 matches won. Wow. And Patricia. And Robert.
To begin the first round, we have Once Upon a November.
Once Upon a November.
Quiz Bowl.
Quiz Bowl.
Last name the same.
Last name is the same.
A happy tune.
A happy tune. Okay.
Sports Balls.
Sports Balls.
Yearly events. Player two, please select a category.
South Carolina Senator Lindsey, quarterback Otto. He's a Browns player, so great.
Indeed. Player one, pick a category.
Quiz Bowl 2. The Super Liberty Bowl, created by this man, born in 1735, is in Boston's Museum of Fine Arts. Super Liberty Bowl. Is Paul Revere?
Yes.
The 2016 schedule for this LA open air venue includes Star Trek in concert and a Tchaikovsky spectacular with fireworks. There's a Hollywood Bowl. All these are like ending bowls. NASA has said that cooler temperatures and a warmer Antarctic temperatures have caused this. 30 or 39. What is the Dust Bowl?
That's correct.
A Jung is a German cup depicting one of these, holding a bowl. Jung Frauendecker. Was it a young boy?
No, that's incorrect.
Nope. What is it? Is it a young girl? Is it a boy or a girl? Young girl. Yeah.
Exactly. Player two, please select a category.
Civil rights leader Jesse, and NBA coaching legend Phil. Is Phil Johnson?
That's not correct.
Is this? Oh, Jackson. Phil Jackson, yeah.
You are right.
Original Moonwalker Neil at Biker Lance. What is Armstrong?
Exactly.
Hopefully I don't find a daily double, because I really need the money.
Player 1, which category would you like?
This canal between the Arabian Desert and the Sinai Peninsula formally opened on November 17, 1869. What is the Suez Canal?
That's it.
One of 2014's Simple Pleasures was this Despicable Me 2 song Happy by this famous songwriter. Yeah. With CeeLo Green.
That's right.
Once made of ivory, today they're made of plastic away. Rackham? A whack. bowling pin?
No, sorry.
I think I was like, oh, bowling pin thing out of plastic? Billiard balls. Oh, oh, right. Oh, yeah.
Player two, pick a category.
You love this category. What would you say? Oh, Russell Soft Bill.
Precisely. Player one, please select a category.
1976, this month has been declared Black History Month in the U.S. February.
Indeed.
Omaha resident Warren and Cheese on the first. I'm gonna give you Buffett.
Exactly.
Alright, that works. Not it. In NCAA football, BCS is for bowl this. Bowl contender strategy? Bowl college season?
That's not it.
I don't know. Championship series.
That's right.
That doesn't make any sense.
Player two, it's your turn to choose a category.
Leather laces among the pretty cool. Oh, wait. Leather laces along. Oh, yeah. Football.
Exactly. Player one, pick a category.
A movie Cast Away, the non-speaking character will send us one of these. Oh, Patricia did it. Softball.
That's not correct.
It's not. Was it volleyball?
Yes, correct.
Now we're tied. In tournament play, tennis balls need to be white or this color. Red? No. Blue?
Incorrect.
Ooh, yellow. I think it's yellow. Oh, here's Robert. Yellow.
Exactly. Player three, please select a category.
Number 20, I don't know. 81? Is it Laura Bush? No. I'll say Laura Bush, I don't know.
Correct.
There we go.
Player one, which category would you like?
This turn from the Pacific Ocean for the first time. Oh. You are Lewis and Clark.
Precisely.
Now I'm ahead. Norwegian artist Kjergaard's happy birthday features this person of Chrissy Teigen. That is John Legend. Common.
Well done.
This acapella group saying Jolie with Dolly Parton in a mashup of Don't Worry, Be Happy with Tori Kelly. There's acapella acoustics to the pentatonics. That's the name.
Correct.
This first season winner of The Voice made it on The Real Voice. Are you happy with that?
No.
Oh, it works. The colonists do this act that went into effect November 1st, 2013, on the representation. Oh, that's the Stamp Act?
That's it.
Yep. Oh, finally, my groove. On November 29th, we sent a message. My calculations indicate that we have reached the vicinity of the South Pole. I don't know who did it. Who do you think, Patricia? Is Richard Byrd? I don't know.
Player 2, it's your turn to choose a category.
Basically, this sports ball is just a truncated iso... what is this? Soccer ball?
Yes, correct.
Yeah.
Player 1, which category would you like?
It really doesn't look in the other one. Well, Cornell Hayes Jr., this pop rap artist sang a 2016 cover of Die a Happy Man. Is that Nelly?
That's right.
Yeah. In recent years, the descendants of these two feuding families from Kentucky and West Virginia have gathered for an annual festival. Why not? For the Hatfields and McCoys?
Yes, correct.
Each year in October, this New Mexico city hosts the largest hot air balloon festival. Wait, is Santa Fe?
Sadly, that's
no, it's Albuquerque. Yes. Duh. What's up?
Well done. Player 2, please select a category.
Veterans Day, November 11th. Why wasn't this in the November category?
Precisely.
Wait, I'll have to wager my money.
Last clue. Daily Double. How much do you want to wager?
I'll wager 2,000. In 2016, St. Albans and this U.S. state hosted the 50th annual Maple Festival. What?
Indeed.
Yeah. We'll take it in to 9,800.
At the end of the Jeopardy round, here are the placements.
Patricia has 3,800, and Robert just has a measly 800 bucks.
For the Double Jeopardy round, the categories are...
What are they?
A CD category. Female athletes.
Okay.
Finding facts with flags.
Okay.
You can quote me on that.
Okay.
Poetry, fill in the blank.
Oh, boy.
Art quotes.
Oh, come on. What do you think? Oh, dear. He said, once I... And Joseph. I don't know. Robert knows it, so let's see.
Well done.
There you go. Now you're back in the game.
Player 3, pick a category.
John Singer Sargent is going to be told every time I paint this type of work, I lose a friend.
I'm sorry, no.
I don't know. Oh, Robert's just not gonna buzz in and get everything.
You are right.
Alright, 1600. New York Times barely turned my face on. I don't know. What is it, Patricia? Winslow Horror?
No, sorry.
What? Norman Rockwell.
That's it.
Boom. 9,400.
Player one, it's your turn to choose a category. Observe the following image.
Five seeing here is made with tropical fruit and shredded as a move in a tough fibrous cut. Pineapple? Oh no, it's coconut, right?
I'm sorry, no. You are right. Player three, please select a category.
Who's picking these stupid things? Oh, I was looking at that. What are these questions? I don't know these. That one?
Exactly.
I paint objects as I think them, not as I see them. I don't know. Picasso?
Well done.
Oh, hey, there we go. Wait, something.
Player one. Pick a category.
My favorite. This large black oil piece that is for the birds. It's the most popular food in the theaters. Black oil. Sunflowers?
You are right. Look at the following image.
It's the official language of the country whose flag is seen here. It's German.
That's it. Observe the following image.
This man, is this Justin Trudeau?
Precisely. Look at the following image.
Especially his flag is seen here, first heard in America, Olympics in this year. Was it 2016 or was it 14? I think it was 14.
Well done.
No, it was 16, okay. Now I roll.
Observe the following image.
If the capital is the second.
You are right.
What is going on? Okay, good.
Look at the following image.
The only one I missed that, so.
That's right.
Oh, tiny, yeah. It's a pretty tiny nation. Is it a pumpkin? Yeah.
Correct.
There you go. But don't get it wrong.
Player two, which category would you like?
Oh, wizards.
Well done.
We want the wizards.
Player one, please select a category.
Mm-hmm. Oh, make sure the camera isn't there. Is it Y?
Correct.
I don't know. 19,000. These are really tough questions.
Observe the following image.
A food scene here is crusted with both sesame seeds.
Well done.
I'm gaining money. I've already cheese from Denmark is often flavored with these seeds, also found in rye bread.
No, sorry.
Nope.
You are correct. Player two. Which category would you like?
Oh dear, is this Danica Patrick?
That's not
no,
it.
No, it's not. Oh, of course you know.
Correct.
Just don't know who that is, but okay.
It's a daily.
Don't worry, she almost never does 1,000.
How much money are you wagering?
It's Maryland's 401. Oh, let's add Missy Franklin or Katie Ledecky? Yep.
You are correct.
Oh, snap. Pretty good amount. This tennis great myth-making calendar grand slam, which was defeated by an unseeded player, mostly Serena Williams. I think those would be the same.
Player one, pick a category.
Oh, now I really need a win. Yeah. This is not the outcome we wanted. Hillary Clinton.
That's correct.
Okay, yeah. Yep.
Precisely.
Because you're not going to get like a big value. Inspired a line said. Is he Gordon?
Well done.
I guess I corrected myself. This author concluded a 1956 novel with the line, after all, tomorrow is another day. I don't know.
Yes, correct.
Jeez, I'm like always like second guessing and that one's not working. Stephen Hawking.
That's it.
There, I don't think Patricia could catch me even if she goes all in. How do I love thee? Let me thy way. Or the way. I was thinking of count.
That's correct.
There we go. Now for daily double, I might just do 2,000. Give me your tired, your poor, your masses yearning to breathe for you. left.
Wrong.
I need Robert to get it right, but I don't like... Of course he does. Huddle? It doesn't make any sense.
Correct.
If she gets the deal of double, she's gonna, like, redraw.
Player 2. Which category
is it? Oh, no, it's not it. All in the valley of... Road to 600. Going on up now? Death.
Well done.
What evil looks had I from the fiddle across the albatross?
Yes, correct. Here's the last clue. Daily double.
I'm gonna do 2,000.
How much would you like to wager?
Drink me only with thine eyes, man. Let's play it safe, you know?
Correct.
Now, I don't think she could catch
Everyone
me.
Made it to Final Jeopardy.
Even if she wagers it all. Although I have a feeling she might.
How much do you want to wager?
John Tukey coined the compound word in 1958, saying it was as important as tubes, transistors, wires, tapes. I don't know. Robert, what do you think? I bet nothing. Software?
Well done.
Oh, well, I got it wrong. That doesn't matter, though. Because I don't think she can catch me.
You are correct.
She bit it off. Is it enough? No, I will escape with a victory.
No, it's not.
I escaped with a very ugly victory, but it's whatever.
Our champion today is...
Alright guys, well there you go. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you all again. Goodbye.